Well, old Uncle Ned, he's a wonderful cook and an all-around wonderful guy. And one of the things he likes to make best is a thing called 20 pickle pie.
20 pickle pie?
That's what I call it.
And now I'll tell you why. It takes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. It takes 20 pickles, and you know that's why Uncle Ned calls it 20 pickle pie.
It takes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. It takes 20 pickles, and you know that's why Uncle Ned calls it 20 pickle pie.
Now when old Uncle Ned is done with his cooking and he's finished that pickle pie, he calls up his friends and he cuts 20 pieces so they can give it a try. He cuts 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. He cuts 20 pieces for his friends to eat, 'cause 20 pickle pie just can't be beat.
How's it taste, kids?